reminisce about the days you miss and how you wish that you could travel back and visit them. And this is how you visualize the present as a prison that you live in with your eyes on yesterday's horizon, never really realizing you're just missing more of what you'll be wishing for tomorrow. Time is borrowed, check your barcode, you've been scanning, canning, branded, stood on stand. Even then you think you hold the upper hand, I don't think you understand. What you've been handed's all you hold. Is this how you planned it? Is it what you told yourself that you wanted to be? And is how you saw yourself what you see? All your latest, greatest innovations are just imitated imitations of another someone's alteration of some other something. It sums up to nothing, but comes down to this. Or did you die before you did? And if you did it all again, what would you do it different then? And would you advise someone you knew to do it to and to improve upon what you had done? Redo, redo, redo is all that's taking place. Shape shifting, changing face, but the base, it stays the same. You're fiending for the feeling you felt at first. What's worse, your thirst is a curse you can't reverse. No, oh. You created as your expiration dated. It's uncertain when the curtain will be dropping. You should stop and take the time to make your mind up. It's unraveling. Don't just wait to find that you have tied up all your time. Time traveling. Cause all you have left will be memories of memories. Forget regret and misery. And better yet, don't ever let what's meant to be overrun by what might have been or might have been done. Block out the sun, cover your eyes, be overcome or otherwise. Go back to one, count to ten, drink it sober and then think this over again.